Please welcome DeNiqua, Matias. Otherwise, they might try to go home with you. And if you make direct eye contact, you can and will end up in an hour-long conversation about video games. All right, are we ready? Our first stop is going to be Hamper Hallway. You might know this as the living room. To your right, you'll see a large mountainous pile of clothing. Please don't be alarmed. They're just biding their time until they get transported to wash your week. Our next exhibit will be the fridge. This exhibit is sponsored by LG Electronics. LG, because life is good. This exhibit features stainless steel doors, often covered in fingerprints and jelly. Automatic ice cube maker, crushed or cubed for your pleasure, and a high-speed cooling engine that can chill a 64-ounce beverage to a cool 1 degrees in just under an hour. Now, I offer you a sample, but unfortunately on the island, we feature the 24-hour pool. You've never heard of the 24-hour pool? Okay. Well, the 24-hour rule states that any unfinished snack or beverage can be consumed by the male inhabitants within 24 hours. No, I didn't make this rule. Yes, it is a stupid rule. Can we move along? Here we have Homeless Mountain. Here you'll see a number of projects that were almost completed by the meal eater. This right here, a beautiful cherry wood cabinet that was supposed to go in my office space. Oh, and this in the middle, a shelf and a coat hook for the ladies room. He's 8 now. Mine's loose. Oh, my favorite part of the island. Picture Valley. I haven't been here for some time. I remember this. I was sick in bed all day and the kids made me breakfast. Of course, the little one jumped on me, which is why I have this look of fright, but still a very nice moment. And this is when we all dressed up as a football team. I got to be the referee, and baby was a little football. Yeah, maybe this island isn't so bad. Okay, tour is over. I'm gonna go play Batman with the kids.